Hi, my name is Ash, and I have a big family. I live with my mom, dad, younger sisters, two older sisters, a little brother, and a cousin. So, yep, really big. And I'm about to find out about something that no one can ever imagine.
They say I'm trouble, they say I'm bad, they say I'm evil, and that makes me glad.
A dirty no good, down to the bone, your worst nightmare can't take me home.
So I got some mischief in my blood, can you blame me? I never got no love.
They think I'm callous, a low life hood, I feel so useless.
Mirror on the wall, who's the baddest of them?